officer, what's the problem?
It's the Adler, your husband was killed last night.
Oh, gee, no!
Do you mind if we speak inside?
Please come in.
It's terrible.
Aww. She's sad. Whoa! What happened there?
Wow.
It's a porno.
Previously on Halloween. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me?
Hey officer, what's the problem?
This is just the same thing played again.
Don't you know?
This is a goof it has to be. Now presenting.
Oh my god.
Halloween part 2. Oh my god. And then the title again. Why? Why?
Oh my god.
Pacing. One day later.
Whoa, look at all that blood.
This is the worst thing I've ever played.
What the fuck?
Hey, officer, what's going on? Sorry, I can't tell you. It's evidence. You are not allowed. Oh, sorry, officer. Did you see what happened, sir? No, sorry, officer. I did hear screaming and a loud bang. Okay, that's all I need to know. You can please go. Sure, take care, officer. I wish the officer said, yeah, you take care, too. All right, well, I'm leaving now. Goodbye. And then the officer's like, well, there he goes.
He looks like Mr. Clean.
I did hear screaming, H-E-R-E. Just this shot. Looks like a bloodbath. Even the walls are covered in blood. Poor family painting. Blood print. How far do they go?
Barbers as a space mutants is good.
Why are we still watching this? It's a sick fascination, honestly. Help, the killer is in my house. The way he ran out. Sir, stay here. Stay back or I'll shoot.
Open fur.
Open fur. Shot dead, and the body of Miss Adler was found in a bush. The end.
Oh my god.
I don't even know. Like, was that intentional?
I don't know.
Give that man $1,000. It's so hard to tell whether that was intentional or not.
Open fur.